Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead to the Firehawk. That or just follow the scrolling.
Step off, Vault Hunter! This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his old freaking intestines!
Well, that was... interesting. Harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before.
Just leave!
I wonder what's giving them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
won't touch me! I'm the Owlguy! 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 Never gonna give you up!
Something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And you laugh at me.
Come on!
A lot.
Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. You are bound to be trapped.
That's three markers! No more diamonds! Ow, God! Oh, God! That's double gravel!
marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up? Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes. Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
That's my swing! Now I'm going to eat you!
Fun. Feeling tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium? Give it here. Thanks. Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome. Thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Well, ex-boyfriend. Before the bloodshots grabbed, Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. You have to find him. I gotta head back to Sanctuary, keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot Stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still. I just moved you, like, 10 feet, didn't I? Sorry. Still getting used to this. Reminds me, though, Bloodshot Stronghold is full of real tough customers. You might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
Wasn't so challenging.
All right, Killer. I'm back in Sanctuary. Be careful. The Bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you.
It's a place to catch a ride!
Whoa. Seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all.
Yeah, I'm opening the gate. Hold it, idiots! That don't look like one of our technicals. They're here for a hostage. Get them!
You ain't getting in the dam that way, Captain. Bloodshot, baby. You got a truck like hers. Ellie's way out in Banner Country. Be careful out there, amigo. I mean it. Alright, finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the Echo for hours. Thought you might have got framed or something. But you ain't so. Guy. Stuff.
That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there. You was coming. Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop and most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandit's trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
And grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling you names. This makes killing them that much more fun. So you and my sister are getting along pretty well, huh? That's cool. Of course, she makes fun of the way she looks. I have to tie you to a vending machine and set you on fire. But it's not cool you guys are hanging out with sisters. boss got a bandit car? Roland can handle whatever the Bloodshots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
See me sometime, you some bitch.
And tell Scooter to stop setting my customers on fire! I can take care of myself!
Looks like the car of a psycho murderer. I'm digging it. Get back to the Bloodshot Dam and try honking your way in again.
looks like one of ours. Let him in while I try to get Hyperion back on the horn.
Should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
Incoming badass!
them from the Bloodshot. They'll be coming for him. Better hurry.
I don't die so easy!
I'm gonna kill you!
Those murderous Bloodshots. Don't you think Pandora would be better without their stuff? That's all I got. Clean up this planet. And that means I'm gonna kill bandits like you. Bloodshots.
Now you be careful, honey.
Resistance leads the info Roland gathered on the vault. We know Hyperion wants it open, but we don't know why. If you rescue Roland, we'll have a satisfying job.
Please!
die so easy!
Thank you.
Somebody stop! That's slagging from Spring and Rollin'! We lose him, we lose our payday!
It's me, Puppet Master!
Vault Hunter, good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots. This'll just take a second. Well, that's that. Now let's see about getting out of here.
Eliminating.
Vault Hunter! You gotta stop this thing! Let go of me,
and
damn
that's
it!
How Handsome Jack pays ransoms! Long time no see, Roman.
Soldier! This way!
Jack didn't send Will. Please tell me Jack didn't send Will.
Unkept robot! No!
Cool story.
Thank you.
conductor so we can get the hell out of here.
Thanks. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. I owe you one, soldier. Meet me back at Sanctuary. I got a plan to stop Jack. But it won't work without you.
You saved Roland. This planet's been waiting for a hero like you. Thank goodness Jack didn't send Wilhelm.